Come on, man. Just go for it. She seems like the one.
Yeah, come on. It's not the right time.
Not the right time? Fucking hell, man. It's been 1 year. You're missing so many good chances.
We have many other parties to attend. You know, something will come out for sure.
Yeah, man. Whatever. It'd be better to take some action instead of flirting on the phone all day.
I will. I promise. Okay. And thanks for being right. Listen, you'll be good.
Take care, brother.
You too. Okay, you take care.
See ya.
All right, have a good night.
Good night, beautiful. Yeah, that works. Yeah, why?
Why? You haven't sent any of the PDFs you were supposed to send yesterday.
Shit. Yep. Yeah. I messed up. Yay! Bastards. So, when are you getting the results?
About 2 weeks. It should be fine, though. Just a routine check.
Sure about it. I mean, you're having herbal tea brewed only for you by Dr. Phillips. Yeah.
Well, thank you very much, Dr. Phillips.
Oh, you're very welcome, Miss Phillips. I'm sorry. Told you everything was gonna be okay. Guess I lied. I miss walking with you and laughing at silly random things on the street. I miss having tea and talking about Mark and Tracy's stupid relationship. I miss you, Liz. This past year I couldn't even eat anything because every time I cooked, it was for two people. And then I'll have to start putting plates back and cry, because you're not there to tell me. Oh, that smells good, Mitch. What time are you coming home, Mitch? What are you watching, Mitch? I'm fucking speaking to a door now, standing in this stupid room that feels like a large fucking coffin. Getting better. I'm finally starting to put it together, you see. Fuck. I'm sorry. Everything still hurts. Every single day. You're my only love. Forever. Hey, you okay?
I'm great. I am fucking brilliant, actually. Give me one.
One what?
You know what? A cigarette.
No.
It's my choice.
And my cigarette, so no.
You are supposed to love me. You are supposed to be helping me.
Come here. I am helping you, Liz. But you can't smoke knowing that you'll have chemo soon.
What's the point? I mean, fuck science. I'm dying anyway.
No. No, that's not true. The doctor still gave us a chance, gave you a chance. It's gonna be okay. I promise.
I'm here.
Hi, Miss Vale.
Mr. Phillips.
Thank you for coming.
Shall we?
Yeah, sure.
You mentioned there were no problems in the relationship.
Yes, I mean, no, there weren't.
And she wasn't a very jealous individual, correct?
No, I mean, we all tease each other at times. was normal, I believe, but no, nothing exaggerated.
Mr. Phillips, there's something else that concerns me. It's obvious that you were in a healthy relationship, so this wouldn't be a revengeful spirit.
Okay, right.
I'm afraid we might be dealing with a demon of torment. They are intelligent, manipulative, and in cases could also be immortal. They attach and feed from extreme pain and suffering. You certainly love each other, which made it way stronger. Mr. Phillips, this is not your wife. Unfortunately, I do not have the appropriate equipment for this entity right now. I will have to come back later tonight.
Wait. You're telling me all of that and you just leave? How am I supposed to do all of this now? What if he hurts me tonight?
As mentioned, they are not stupid. They want to make sure they drain you emotionally before hurting you physically. It started 2 nights ago, so we still have time. I'm sorry, Mr. Phillips. I am not of help right now. It already knows that I came today, so it'd be more aggressive.
Is there anything I can do to protect myself at least?
You sold. Under the doors or the windows, it should keep it away from your room. Stay safe.
Absolutely not.
Yeah?
Yeah. Are we not going to be late?
We're not going to be late.
Can you, like, stop the water while doing all of that?
I multitask. Remember?
That's it!
up?
Yeah, good.
Listen, I have everything we need. But be aware, this demon is furious. Are you in the room? I hope you didn't get out.
Oh, I just went in the kitchen.
To stop the water. Why, Mitch?
What? It's not real. It's not happening.
I'm here, you okay?
Thanks God, I am not okay. Who's with you, Eleanor?
No one. Why?
Behind you, at the tree.
There's no one, Mitch. There's no one.
Long story short, the
spirit trapped me.
Ugh.